Hello everyone, myself Aditi from the Young Minds. Today I will tell you about force. First of all, what is force? A push or pull on an object is called a force. For example, opening or shutting a door. The SI unit of a force is Newton. Some points: when force is applied in the same direction, then force are added. When force is applied in the opposite direction, then force are subtracted. But agar ek taraf force zyada hai aur dusri taraf force kam hai, to jis taraf force zyada hai us taraf wali force lagegi. Effect of forces. Force can change the state of motion. Jab object ki speed aur direction change hota hai, to object ka state of motion change ho jata hai. For example, a football player changes the direction of a ball by applying force. Force can change the shape of an object. While making a chapati, the shape of dough will change. Force can change the speed of an object. Force can change the speed of an object. Second, fourth, force can change the direction of an object. Fifth, force make an object move from rest. Type of forces. There are two type of forces: contact force and non-contact force. Contact force: when force is applied physically through a direct contact between two bodies is called contact force. For example, muscular force and frictional force. Muscular force: the force applied by muscles is called a muscular force. For example, you can aap bag apna carry karte ho with the help of muscles. Frictional force: the force acting between two surfaces in contact and trending to oppose motion is called frictional force. For example, agar aap ek ball ko throw karoge to wo thodi der baad jaakar ruk jayegi because of the friction. Non contact force: when force is applied without direct contact without direct physical contact is called a non contact force. For example, magnetic force, electrostatic force and gravitational force. Magnetic force: the force associated with magnet is called a magnetic force. For example, aap ek iron nail lo aur ek magnet lo, un dono ko thode se distance pe rakhoge to magnet iron nail ko apni taraf attract kar lega. Fir second, electrostatic force: the force exerted by a charged body on another charged or uncharged body is known as electrostatic force. For example, aapne aise bachpan mein kafi baar kiya hoga, बैलून जब आप पार्टीज में लगाते हो वॉल पर, तो आपने बैलून को अपने पहले हेयर से रब किया होगा विदाउट ऑयली हेयर से, और उसके बाद वॉल पे स्टिक करने की कोशिश की होगी और वो बैलून स्टिक हो भी गया होगा बिकॉज ऑफ द इलेक्ट्रोस्टैटिक फोर्स की वजह से. थर्ड, ग्रेविटेशनल फोर्स: द फोर्स विद विच द अर्थ अट्रैक्ट्स ऑल द ऑब्जेक्ट्स टुवर्ड्स इटसेल्फ इज कॉल्ड अ ग्रेविटेशनल फोर्स. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, जब एप्पल ट्री पे होता है तो डायरेक्ट नीचे गिरता है, तो बिकॉज ऑफ द ग्रेविटेशनल फोर्स. सेकेंड, जब आप बॉल हवा में उछालते हो तो वो वापस नीचे ही आती है ग्रेविटी की वजह से. बैलेंस्ड फोर्स: इफ द रिजल्टिंग ऑफ ऑल द फोर्सेस एक्टिंग ऑन अ बॉडी इज जीरो, द फोर्स आर कॉल्ड बैलेंस्ड फोर्स. जब दोनों तरफ क्वांटिटी सेम होती है, ऑब्जेक्ट बिल्कुल ना इधर मूव करता है ना इधर मूव करता है, तो वो बैलेंस्ड फोर्स कहलाता है. थैंक यू.